Well, when I was younger, we lived in England, and then we moved back here, and I had an accent for several years that wasn't, the best. But as far as I think the biggest obstacle I have to overcome is being tall. It makes you very visible, and you have to compensate a lot for that.